The excitement here for the Aggies is unmatched in recent history. They have a head coach who owns a national championship. The excitement is palpable. He's got Travion Williams behind him. Cullen Gillespie, the converted linebacker, is the fullback. Here's Williams. Straight ahead. And Williams carries Demons with him for a gain of 12. Another Travion Williams first down and plenty more. Blocking downfield from Osmond. Travion Williams takes it inside the 20 and he'll take it to the end zone. 73 yards. Here's Travion Williams. And he picks up four. They're going to have some very serious litmus tests early. Here's Travion Williams. Travion Williams averaging 24 yards a carry thus far. And he gets forced out of bounds. On first down, it is once again the ground game in Travion Williams. He had reached the century mark 10 minutes into the game. Travion Williams to the 10, upfield. And just short of the pylon. Gillespie, the fullback, little option look. Here's Travion Williams. Travion Williams follows him, and he's across for his second touchdown of the night.
This is just a simple power. Down, lead with the fullback.
Reps as possible. Here's Williams. Travion Williams getting plenty of reps. It's Sternberger in motion on third and one. Travion Williams is a first down, plenty more. Drags two dudes with him as another big gain goes for 18 for Travion. Here is Travion Williams. He's having a monster night. And he finally gets taken down. About six different white shirts, and he's over 200 yards in the opener for the second consecutive season.
They've been patient working together. You see the stretch play here,
and it's going to stretch all the way to the end zone. Travion Williams with another score, a 40-yard sprint, third of the night for Travion. Career high 240 yards, and you do anything that puts you in the top two in Aggie football history, you're having a night.